see Gordon and the express until it was too late. The brake van passed Gordon, but the tar wagons didn't.
Where a barber had set up shop. He was shaving a customer.
Thomas saw Harry rumbling towards him. Thomas backed away as fast as he could, but he didn't see Bert pulling up behind him. Thomas bumped into Bert, the stinky cheese shot into the air and splattered down all over Thomas, Bert and Harry.
"Now we're really stinky," moaned Harry. "The most stinkiest engines ever," groaned Bert.
He was so cross that he didn't see the signal telling him to stop. And he didn't see the goods train ahead until it was too late. Luckily, no one was hurt.
The driver got up. "Come on, fireman, back to our engine." They got out just in time. Through the station they thundered. Disaster lay ahead. Something sticky splashed all over James. He had run into two tar wagons and was black from smoke box to cab. He was more dirty than hurt, but the tar wagons and some trucks were all to pieces.